kind of find a thought that's escaped her mind. And just let her cry.